ఆడియన్స్. సో చాలా చాలా బాగుంది. అండ్ జయదేవ్ గారిని మాట్లాడాల్సిందిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాం.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఈ సంక్రాంతి పండుగ లాట్ ఆఫ్ వెరీ హైస్ ఫర్ ద ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ సమ్ ఫ్యూ లోస్ ఆల్సో విచ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ నోన్. దేర్ వాజ్ ప్యాసింగ్ ఆఫ్ రమేష్ బాబు గారు వాజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద మెనీ హర్డల్స్ దట్ వీ హ్యాడ్ టు ఓవర్కమ్ ఇన్ ద లాస్ట్ 2 years. But we decided that as entertainers, the show must go on. It's Sankranti. There are people that need to be entertained, and that is our job, is to entertain people. So we decided to go ahead with the movie, with all the motivation and encouragement from the entire cast and crew and the entire family. We decided to go ahead. We couldn't have asked for a better launch for Ashok, for him to launch on Sankranti Pandaga, which is so dear to his grandfather and to his family. Was a very special moment for him and for all of us. And in spite of all the difficulties over the last 2 years, I think we're very happy with the result. We're very happy with the response. There's been unanimous praise for both Ashok, the entire cast and crew, and for the film itself. And we're very happy with that. As far as the run is concerned, the days ahead will tell, but we're very confident and very grateful. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And